Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Dana's Faith.
Hey everyone, so today we're gonna be reacting to The Warning and their new song, Evolve. I'm also really excited and thankful to say that our dad got us The Warning shirts from their latest song, Choke. And I'm so happy because he also got them autographed and signed. Wait, should I? Look, they're signed, they're autographed. So after this reaction, we're probably gonna frame them in our room.
Yeah.
Because we don't wanna get them dirty.
We're definitely gonna frame them.
Yeah. We will also be attending their January 22nd concert. We're super excited. Me and I are thrilled to go. And if you guys see us there, make sure to say hi. Hi, Julia. Hi, Mia. And we'll definitely take pictures together.
Maybe not that, but...
Oh, cute. Your own voice.
Yeah.
And say that.
Yeah.
I feel like I sounded a little bit scary.
Yeah, you kind of did.
Oh, yeah. But definitely say hi to us and we'll take pictures. I feel like we're going to want to record the whole thing. We also want to give a huge shout out to Aaron for giving us the opportunity to go see them. Honestly, we wouldn't even have been able to buy the tickets without Aaron's help. He literally was willing to help us and give us tickets to be able to go. So thank you so much and we really appreciate it. And we're really excited to react to Evolve. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, subscribe, and share. So hopefully you enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video. So let's get to it. Yeah. You don't know how bad I'm Alright, I love the confidence.
I know, that was a good start. Oh, nice.
Yeah. She's not in danger. She is the danger.
Yep.
She said it and she said it well. Let's continue.
Is it just me or is the whole entire band evolving?
I know, literally.
I mean, Ali is getting more involved with the guitar.
Yeah.
I've been hearing her a lot more.
Yeah. I loved how there was also tempo changes.
I'm sorry. I said Ali is the guitarist. She's the bassist. I'm sorry about that. I just noticed. I was like, wait, no. Dany is getting even better with the guitar. I mean, I've been hearing the guitar a lot more. And the bass, too. Ali... Dany, both? Oh man.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna put my seatbelt on just in case.
Yeah, definitely.
Man, with the warning,
yeah.
They're just like us, Juliet. No need for a seatbelt.
Oh, I'm putting one on just in case.
Yeah.
Because they're evolving, so.
Oh,
yeah. I'm not taking any chances.
True.
True. That's a good point there.
Okay.
Let's continue.
She's the
Juliet, they're evolving.
Yeah. There you go, there's the bass.
I feel dizzy, but I love it.
That was so intense. I love it. That was so intense.
I was not expecting that scream. If we have to evolve like that, I kind of don't want to evolve, but I do want to evolve.
I don't think I can.
Yeah. Man, Juliet, can you do that?
No, definitely not.
That's for you.
Definitely, yeah, I can't do that.
I can't do that either.
No. Let's continue.
Let's continue.
The intensity. I think I can unbuckle now here.
Hold on, let me join it.
Oh.
I'm sorry. The three sisters truly did evolve. I mean, this song, it does really fit them. I'm honestly so proud that I'm able to wear this shirt.
Yeah.
That's autographed by them. Yeah. Their signature, Juliet.
Yeah. The fact that they were able to demonstrate literally the evolving through the music, that's incredible. I just can't wrap my head around it that they're all sisters. And why do they have such natural chemistry? So the way that this song was pieced together, I love it so much. There were so many breakdowns and like anything that you didn't expect was in this song. And the fact that it was 3 minutes long, I wanted it to be longer. That's the only complaint I have, is that why isn't it longer?
I think with this one, I will go to a mosh if they ever have a live concert.
We are going, Mia.
We're going on January 22nd, 2022.
Yes.
I will go to the mosh for Juliet.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wait a little bit longer to go into mosh pit.
So that was our reaction to the warning, evolve. They truly did evolve. If you want to see more reactions like this, definitely comment down below.
Remember to follow us on our Instagram @danas.faith. And remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe. Bye!